In a dazzling display at the Max Creative Conference, Adobe has just lifted the veil on the next generation of its Firefly image models, introducing not one but three innovative AI models to the creative realm, each promising to redefine facets of digital creation and design. The first of these three new AI models that were unveiled was Firefly Image 2, which is an evolution of its predecessor that introduces a new era in generative artificial intelligence for image editing. But Firefly 2 doesn't just enhance images, it also offers an expanded suite of four brand new creative control features. The first feature is Generative Match, which empowers users to craft content that mirrors style of reference images. The second feature is Photo and Art Distinction, which is an automatic or manual distinction between art and photo prompts, with the latter providing superior photorealistic image quality and camera-like control over depth of field, motion blur, and field of view. The third feature is shareability and storage, which facilitates the dissemination of generated images via link saving directly to Adobe's Creative Cloud. The fourth feature is negative prompts with enhanced knowledge, which improves text input, prompt guidance, and enriches knowledge about landmarks and cultural symbols. Amazingly, in a side-by-side comparison using the prompt "happy 50-year-old man with a beard shopkeeper in a pastry shop showing off cookies and thumb-up gesture," Firefly 2 not only adheres closely to text input, but also produces images that are strikingly photorealistic. As explained by Adobe's Chris Kashtanova, it's not just an image, it's a photo that could have been snapped with a camera, setting it far apart from other image models in the market. And in addition to Firefly Image 2, the second AI model unveiled was the new Firefly Vector model, touted as the world's inaugural generative AI model for vector graphics, bringing to life the new text-to-vector graphic feature in Illustrator, which doesn't just create, but also organizes. This ensures the logical sorting of all elements, crafting color gradients, and generating seamlessly repeatable patterns. Notably, text-to-vector is currently under development and isn't yet available in the Firefly web application, but it's set to launch first in beta through Adobe Illustrator soon. The third AI model unveiled was the Firefly Design model, which is set to automate template generation, enabling a brand new text-to-template tool in Adobe Express, providing a streamlined process for both template creation and editing. Furthermore, in addition to unveiling three new Firefly AI models, Adobe also announced that it's rolling out a new system for tagging AI-generated content in order to ensure a clear and transparent digital creation process. This comes as competitors like OpenAI with DALL-E 3 and Midjourney with V6 either introduce new models or have them in the developmental pipeline, marking the beginning of a competitive wave in AI-driven design and creation. On top of this, Adobe is also innovating in its billing model. Moving forward, paid Creative Cloud plans will encompass a set number of generative credits for content creation. Once depleted, customers can flexibly purchase additional credits, starting at a modest $4.99 for 100 credits. This comes alongside a price increase on specific plans from November 1st, as Adobe previously announced in September. Overall, while digital creation is evolving at an accelerating pace, Adobe's new Firefly models currently stand as stiff competition in the text-to-image arena. Meanwhile, in the wake of these next-generation Firefly AI models, researchers from UCSD and ByteDance have also stepped into the AI spotlight with a groundbreaking development in the sphere of 3D human representation. Introducing ActorsNeRF, a novel animatable human actor neural radiance fields model, which is research that has opened up new horizons in the creation and animation of human actors in digital environments, particularly in few-shot settings. NeRF is a robust technique based on neural network architecture that has been pivotal in capturing 3D scenes and objects from 2D images or sparse 3D data. It operates through a two-component network, NeRF in and NeRF out. The former inputs 2D pixel coordinates and the associated camera pose to produce a feature vector, while the latter predicts the 3D position and color information of the corresponding 3D point from this feature vector. Creating a NeRF-based human representation typically involves capturing images or videos from multiple viewpoints, which can be utilized in various applications, such as virtual avatars, 3D modeling for animation, and medical imaging. However, the process can be computationally intensive and demands substantial training data. But what's really special about ActorsNeRF is that it's an innovative representation method that emerges as a category-level human actor NeRF model, capable of generalizing to unseen actors with merely a few images, such as 30 frames from a monocular video. It synthesizes high-quality novel views of new actors in the AIST++ dataset with unseen poses, showcasing its remarkable capability. This method involves a two-level canonical space, where a sampled point in 3D space is first transformed into a canonical space by linear blend skinning, with the skinning weights generated by a skinning weight network shared across various subjects. Skinning weight, pivotal for achieving realistic character movements and deformations in 3D computer graphics, controls how a 3D mesh deforms when animated. To ensure generalization across different individuals, the researchers trained the category-level NeRF model on a diverse set of subjects. During the inference phase, they fine-tuned the pre-trained category-level NeRF model using only a few images of the target actor, allowing the model to adapt to the specific characteristics of the actors. ActorsNeRF doesn't just perform, it excels, significantly outperforming the human NeRF approach and maintaining a valid shape for less observed body parts compared to the human NeRF system. It can leverage the category level before smoothly synthesizing unobserved portions of the body. When tested on multiple benchmarks, such as ZJU mocap, ActorsNeRF outshines, performing exceptionally well with unseen poses across multiple few-shot settings. But that's not all, because researchers from ByteDance and the King Abdullah University of Science and Technology have also just unveiled an AI breakthrough at the intersection of static and dynamic visuals. This advancement comes on the heels of remarkable advancements like the ActorsNeRF model, which takes a nuanced approach to animating a subtle yet visually impactful aspect of static portraits, hair. The researchers have crafted a groundbreaking framework that transforms static portrait photos into cinemagraphs, intertwining the serenity of still images with subtle, repetitive motions, thereby crafting a visually and emotionally engaging image. While preceding advancements have successfully animated elements like water and smoke, the complex and intricate structures of hair have posed a significant challenge to animators and AI researchers alike. This innovative AI method autonomously animates hair, focusing on animating hair wisps instead of individual strands, thereby offering a visually delightful and realistic viewing experience without necessitating complex hardware or manual intervention. By ingeniously framing hair wisp extraction as an instance segmentation problem, the researchers have not only simplified the extraction process, but also enabled the utilization of advanced networks for effective and efficient extraction.